All right, going live, excellent connection. It is now 12 o'clock, mic is on, good. All right, welcome back to Streamwatch. We are watching WandaVision episode 8. Let's check it out. One, two, wait, hold on, timer is at zero, right? Okay, one, two, three. Go. Oh, gotta raise the volume. Man, so we have this episode, and then one more episode next week, and then the week after that, I think the Winter Soldier and the Falcon finally comes out. Man, they scheduled this perfectly. I don't think there's a... Oh, wait, no, Loki is after Winter Soldier and the Falcon, right? So, yeah, they're just... Disney Plus got it. Ooh, they changed the logo a bit. Salem, Massachusetts, 1693. Oh man, we're actually doing the Salem witch trials in Marvel now, huh? I honestly didn't know much about Agatha Harkness before last week's episode, so I did a little research on her. Just a little bit. So it turns out that she actually teaches Scarlet Witch on how to control her powers. Oh. Oh, this is cool. Okay, that is cool. Oh, she has a crown. Or a tiara. I love that the MCU really got dark with this. I love it. I really do. Because so far the darkest part for the MCU was seeing zombie Tony Stark in Spider-Man Far From Home. That was cool. Even though that was just an illusion, but still, that was cool. Pietro. Oh, hi, Alex. How's everything? Oh. Oh, it's like It's a Wonderful Life right now. Ah, I see. What? Oh, this is messed up. I thought she was just gonna be like the audience looking at everything, but no, she's participating in her own memory. Wow. Wait, so does that mean Quicksilver actually dyed his hair? Or he got silver hair because of the experiments. The Dick Van Dyke Show. Explosion? There's an explosion? I mean, there's emotional music happening. I honestly have never seen a Dick Van Dyke show. I knew it! Yeah, whenever there's no dialogue and there's emotional music happening and it seems like a happy moment, it's not. You know, there has to be an explosion or something bad happening. But as I remembered, an explosion took out her family, so. Oh, right. It was because of the Tesseract, wasn't it? Oh, right. It wasn't the Tesseract. I'm sorry. It was the Mind Stone. The silhouette was actually of the Scarlet Witch with the crown and everything. Huh, that's cool. Oh, wow. Malcolm in the middle in the background. Thank you. Oh, Catherine Hahn, you're such a treasure. Oh, hey, Gamer Tater. That is. He knows that she's able to bring him back to life, but she has never done anything like that before, so how would he know that? Yeah, you said all the wrong words, buddy. I'm honestly surprised that it's focusing so much on Wanda in this episode. We've seen nothing from the other guys. I'm confused. I thought she would, I guess she's gonna go back and take the body. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, you came here by car? I'm a little surprised to see that, actually. Oh, hey! Oh, I see. She thought that she could make people happy by giving her a nicer reality, but unfortunately, she didn't realize the consequences of turning everyone into like puppets. She had good intentions. Oh no. I see. What? Oh, without the body. I'm guessing something goes wrong with this vision, and then she goes back to get the body to bring him back here. That's what I'm thinking. No? Was that footage fabricated then? Did they actually have the Vision's body back in Sword? No, right? Oh, wow. Ah, she looks great. She looks great. They said it. Oh, don't end it there. Don't end it there. Because the Mind Stone give the mind power? Yeah, I know that. All right. So yeah, this is a good episode. It did explain a lot more, but I'm a little confused. So, I thought Wanda took Vision's body, brought it to this town. But from what it seems like, I don't know. Does that mean the Hayward was lying? Like, they had Vision's body all along, and she just created a whole new one over here? That's why I'm a little confused, because I thought she would take the body, bring it to this world, make it become alive again in this world. In the Hex. Now, because the previous episode had an end credit scene, I'm waiting to see if there's something in here. But they actually finally called her the Scarlet Witch. Finally! Paul Bettany, Elizabeth Olsen, Deborah Jo Rupp. And Catherine Hahn. Oh! Is there no end credit scene? Nope. Let's see it. Let's see it. Come on, show me. Finally. Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Holy shit! The next episode's gonna be awesome, and it's the finale. Please don't make it 30 minutes. Try to make it at least 1 hour. I mean, come on. Oh, man. There's no more after this, right? Nope, doesn't seem like it. All right. Holy crap. Wow. So he was lying, the freaking bastard. Oh, man. So they have their own Vision. There are two Visions now. So we're going to have a Vision standoff in the final episode then. So I'm guessing that both of them will die. That's what I'm thinking for the finale. That both Visions will die because the Hex is going to be destroyed, which means that Wanda's children might be gone also, and her Vision will be gone, and they're gonna try to take down that Vision. And Agatha Harkness, I'm not sure if she'll be defeated or runs away or anything. I don't know. I highly doubt she'll be dead, but we'll see. I hope that the next episode is pretty long, because I don't think 30 minutes could justify it, and I'm just hoping that it doesn't end on a cliffhanger, because we don't even know when the next season is supposed to come out, so, man. Alright, so this one was pretty good. I really love that ending. And I'm wondering what the hell. So we actually got our the truth about Pietro. So he is just an actor then, created by Agatha Harkness. That's a bit of a shame. Because everyone keeps wondering, oh, is the multiverse going to be a thing? Is this the actual Pietro, the real Quicksilver from the X-Men universe? But nope, it's just a coincidence. Just to, you know, surprise the audience and stuff. Yeah, and I get it. Alright, so that's basically it. We have one final episode next week, which will be, March 5th. So, that'll be interesting. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Later.